Hey, Kentucky, has your life gotten better these last 4 years? Matt Bevin's got a lot of bullshit. He and Trump have already reneged on jobs, healthcare, and education. Andy Beshear is different. He wants green and technology jobs.
What's wrong when Matt Bevin fails to create good jobs right here in Western Kentucky?
He wants to bring back Connect and improve on it.
We lose mandatory coverage for pre-existing conditions. That's half of all Kentuckians.
It's wrong when Matt Bevin sides with the insurance and pharmaceutical companies trying to tear away our coverage.
He understands the value of education.
It's wrong when he takes money out of public education to give to his private school buddies.
The need to take on the opioid crisis.
We gotta get ahead of this drug epidemic.
And he understands how growing and processing hemp can transform our state's economy.
Pensions, public education, jobs, and health care.
Our current governor isn't helping our families. He's harming our families.
Now, who do you want for your next governor?